Hello everyone, and welcome back to Yakuza 0. So, I've been thinking about it for way longer than I really should. And I decided that if I'm going to be a completionist, I can do that off screen. I really don't have the time to record every single sub-story as much as I would like to. So, yeah, let's go to Osaka. Yeah, we will probably be finishing the story this stream. Kinda hard to be sure since I don't know how much longer it goes, but sure. Pocket change anyway. Oh. Alright, it's over there. I remember now. Well, I grabbed the taxi anyway, I might as well go get it. There was a thing to use a taxi a certain amount of times anyway. Is there anything here? Mushrooms, huh? Huh? Mushrooms? Hey, I've got some great ones. Guaranteed to put a smile on your face. What do you say? Mushrooms that will put a smile on my face. Sorry, I'm not interested in that sort of thing. Come on, why not give them a try at least? You won't find finer mushrooms anyway.
Yeah.
No, I'm good. Go ask someone else. Ah, I see. That's too bad. Hey, you. Is it true you're selling mushrooms here? Hey, a customer. What kind of mushrooms are you looking for? I never done them before. I don't know much, so can you recommend something? It's rare to find someone new to mushrooms. All the ones I stock are great, but let me think. How about enoki mushrooms? They're in season now. Enoki? Enoki. I get it. You give them regular names so nobody catches on, huh? Smart. Huh? Well, enoki is enoki. What do you mean? I'm looking for the kind of mushrooms that will make me feel good. Well, my enoki mushrooms are top quality. Eat them in a hot pot and you'll feel good all right. You making fun of me? Because it's my first time? Want your face rearranged? No, I'm not making fun of you, and I don't want my face rearranged. Wait, this mushroom deal. It's a sexual mushrooms. Alright, that's enough. I get the feeling this guy's not the kind of mushroom dealer you're looking for. No, I don't get it. And who asked you anyway? Fuck off. Wait, hear me out. Girl, if you're not gonna shut your mouth, I'll shut it for you. Of course. I was trying to go to the main story. Emphasis on trying. Oh, what the fuck? This guy is ridiculous. Thanks for helping me.
Yeah.
Well, I was just offending myself. No, you're a lifesaver. Can I have you ask your name?
It's Kiryu.
Kiryu-san, huh? Here, take this as my thanks. Enokita. So you really do sell regular mushrooms, huh? That's what I said from the beginning. My mushrooms are guaranteed to put a smile on your face. That's exactly the kind of talk that confuses people. Look, you know there are mushrooms that makes you hallucinate when you eat them, right? If you sell mushrooms in a shady part of town like Kamurocho, people are bound to get mixed up. Why don't you sell them somewhere else? It's just... What? Is there some reason it has to be Kamurocho? I want as many people as possible to enjoy my mushrooms. Tokyo is the best place to find lots of people, Kamurocho especially. Well, you're not wrong about that. Only you started out. If I pack up and leave now, I will feel like I failed. I want to give it a bit more time.
I see. Well, I won't stop you. Be careful, Tom.
You're a kind man, Kiryu-san. Thanks. They call me Kitajima at the Shroomer. For magnificent mushrooms, Kitajima's your man. See you around then.
Well, I guess I can deal with that by myself later at some point. For now, though, let's just get to my story and hopefully not get me even more distracted. I do have a cannon, okay. There you are. Oh,
boy.
Sorry.
Yo, Kiryu-kun. Jumbi yokereba Kamurocho o deru ze. Sōtenbori ni mukau. Mou yari nokoshita koto wa nei ka?
I mean, plenty, but I saved, so it's fine.
Ah, daijoubu da.
Soka. Yoshi, sore ja haitte kure. Nakata.
お待ちしてました、キリさん。あなたが蒼天堀に行く前に、殻の一つぼの持ち主について、お話ししておこうと思いましてね。その人物は、今、うちと協力関係にある、とある組織に匿われています。うん。ああ。協力関係にある組織。 その組織については後で織田さんから説明してもらいます。ただどちらにしろ大阪は大見連合のお膝元、長い時間かくまえるものじゃありません。ですから殻の一つぼの所有者、我々がいかに目立たないよう蒼天堀から連れ出せるかが確認です。
I can deal with quickly.
できるだけ早く。
Quietly might be a bit of an issue though.
なるほど。 それを俺と織田がやるんだ。
ええ。 この役は、やはりあなた方にしか任せられません。 桐生さん、 あなたは、殻の一坪にどんな価値があるのかと聞きましたね。
ああ。 あんたはそれについちゃ、 企業秘密だと言っていた。ええ。ですが、桐生さんには近いうちにお話できると思います。あなたが生きて蒼天堀から帰ってこられたら、そのためにも無事に神室町に帰ってきてください。桐生さん、わかった。それで殻の一坪の持ち主はどういうやつなんだ。 若い女性です。I knew it。どうも目が不自由とのことで、ほぼ失明しています。え？その殻の一坪の所有者は牧村誠という人物です。I knew it。Well, it wasn't exactly hard to figure out anyway.
裏社会の複数勢力から標的とされる牧村誠。彼女が狙われる理由を探る真島は、誠の面倒を見てきた中国人の針師リーに見込まれる。リーはかつて大陸系組織に雇われる殺し屋でもあった。誠を守ろうとする二人の前に現れた。 大見連合基人会会長西谷誉。関西を牛耳る大見連合内部で西谷、佐川という二つの勢力がそれぞれ誠を奪い合っていた。 徐々に誠を巡る勢力図が見えてくる中、真島はひそかに匿っていた誠の存在を佐川に気づかれてしまう。しかし最後に誠を手にしたのは突如深い闇から現れた白いスーツの男だった。
真島ちゃんさ、忠告したよね。殺しなんてやらずに済むならその方がいいってさ。でも真島ちゃんは仕事を引き受けた。俺本気で島野の兄弟になしつけて、お前を登場界に戻してやる気だったんだよ。 だけど、お前は牧村誠を殺せなかった。まあまあまあ、百歩譲ってそういうこともあるかもな。俺もガキの頃、足の折れた文鳥を拾って帰ってきたことがあるんだ。おふくろに内緒で必死に育ててさ。確か名前は豆太郎だったかな。
動物なんか興味もなかったくせに、毎日餌やったりして可愛かったな。だが親に嘘ついたのがまずかった。ある日家に帰ったら飼い猫の餌にされてたよ。生きたまま猫に食われる豆太郎を見て
俺は思い知ったね。子は親に逆らえないってな。ガキのくせに律儀なやっちゃ。律儀ね。まあ確かに俺は素直でいい子だったよ、親の前ではな。次の日 その猫を殺してやったよ。お前のことは必ず殺すよ。でもその前に
あの牧村誠を盗んでいった泥棒猫を始末しねえとな。あの泥棒猫、蒼天堀じゃ見ない顔だったな。もしかして真島ちゃんの古いお友達？知らんわ、ねえつ。
なんでどいつもこいつもあの女のことを狙っとんのや。あいつは売春の元締めなんかしとらん。あないな小娘に一体何の価値があんのや。
知りたい。教えたくても教えらんないな。
俺だって知らねえんだからよ。は?真島を使って牧村誠という人間を殺せってそれだけだからな。俺が兄弟から聞いてる話は。兄弟?そしたら、女殺せっちゅうのは島野の、島野の親父からの命令なんか?そう。だからこそお前を登場界に戻してやれるチャンスなんだよ。
なんで親父は俺にやらせようとしたんや。さあな、それは俺にもわかんねえ。とにかく白スーツのとこ、本当に心当たりないんだな。まあ、せやけど気になることは。ん?奴は女を奪って生きよったが、殺そうとしてるようには見えへんかった。それは
西谷も同じや。ん?ちょっと待て。西谷ってグランドで暴れた鬼人会のか。西谷はあの時別の死体を用意した代わりに牧村誠を渡せ言うてきた。あの子を殺すつもりやったらそないめんどくさいことはせんやろ。西谷が別の死体を用意。おかしいな。初耳だな。 まあ西谷と白いスーツの男が同じ目的ってことは分かった。ってことは奴らグルかもしれないな。
あり得る話や。どっかで拾ってきた野良を泥棒猫に仕立てたってわけか。確かに西谷らしい手口だな。
そうなりゃ西谷を叩いて女の居所を吐かせたいとこだな。札にしょっぴかれて今頃留置所か。プロリオンポルポス。いや。
西谷やなくても組員もいろいろ知っとる風やった。お前は何も分かっとらん。あの女の課長。はあ。そしたら組員からたどる。鬼人会の事務所は蒼天堀通り東の第三並木ビルってのに入ってる。確か3階だったはずだ。分かった。
真島ちゃんさ、西谷のこと以外に俺に隠し事ないよね。
あらへん。ああ、もしも何か隠し事してたら殺す。言いたいんやろ。分かってきたね、真島ちゃん。
うん。 Have enough to level this up anymore? Not really. I mean, I can do that. Good to know I don't get to keep all of the money I made with. Kiryu. I hadn't really paid attention to that before. That's. Yeah, that's a bad one. All right, I forgot he had become a save point. What was this place again? Oh yeah, that's where I needed to bring the stuff that I don't have. Oh well. Let's just go where we're supposed to, which is right over there. Okay. I don't need any more tissues.
Mm-hmm.
look, thugs. Don't care. Okay. I don't have one, right? Nope. And I don't think I have anything for this guy. Time to go boost a move.
Majima? Nande omee ga?
Oh, Makimura Makoto wa doko ya?
Ha? Nani yu tonnen ware?
Ore n toku kara ano ko o nusunda otoko. Ariya, Nishitani no nakama yaro.
ま、あの子はどこにおんねん。何のことやらさっぱりわからんな。せやけど、たとえ知っとってもお前に教えるはずないやろ。何様やねん、目地利くみたいにフラッと入ってきよって。わしら極道やで。なめんのも大概にせよ。そら拳で聞けっちゅうことか。お前らも何べんも俺に負けとんねん。
結果は分かりきっとるや。あの子の居場所知っとんのか知らんのか、どっちやねん。知っとっても知らんでも、生きて返さへんではあれ。はあ、懲りひんやっちゃな。しゃあない。ほんなら、この際知っとること全部吐いてもらうで。
Well, it was pretty much to be expected anyway. And done. Barely any damage. Nice of Majima to put all of the furniture back in place, huh?
Onozomi dori kobushi de kiitaru de. Makimura Makoto wa ima doko ni oru?
Homma ni shishiran no ya?
Homma ka?
Homma ya! Washira, ima made zutto anta ga ano onna wo mottoru to omottottan ya.
せやったら、俺からあの子を奪っていった男は誰や。西谷の仲間ちゃうんか。お、親父の仲間やったとして、俺らは知らんのや。親父は、俺らに何も教えてくれへんのや。女のことも、おっさんの目的も。ほんまや。聞きたいことがあるんやったら、親父に直接聞いてくれや。西谷は殺に背っ引かれて流血やろが。
せやったらあんたも留置場に入ったらええんや。ふざけとんのか。待て、ふざけたいんて。ビリケンさんに頼んだらええねん。
ビリケン？
そうや、ビリケンさんちゅう刑事や。親父の窓口になっとる人で、頼めばこっそり会わせてくれるかもしれへん。
賄賂でも渡すっちゅうこと。
それはビリケンさん次第や。誰でも会わせてくれるわけやないけど、とにかくビリケンさんとこ行ったらええ。いつも毘沙門橋のところにおる。
よし、その言葉信じたろ。西谷がなんでお前ら組員に何にも教えへんのかわけ。脅されて口悪いような組員やから
や。I mean, accurate. Right. On to the bridge. So that's the opposite bridge, isn't it? Yeah. Oh well, I'll get there eventually. Ooh, money. So. Hey, buddy. I can't go past that. Shit. Ow. I should have gotten... Yeesh. My health was almost full. Well, if that's how it is, there's some dragon and tiger like around here. Yeah, literally right here. Repair. That should help. I forgot how much more difficult it was to get. So, what's with you being so fluent in Japanese anyway? Well, the traits of the local Kansai dialect in Gia either. Yeah. I grew up in Tokyo. I got into this line of work after seeing the beauty of the katana on display in museums there. Tokyo still doesn't explain why you always talk like you're giving a formal speech. I am afraid it is merely a force of habit. Informal speech is something I have never gotten used to. Okay. Huh. Funky source time. Ah, Shinsan Gomi. Yeah? No kidding.
いらっしゃいませ.
え。何やって? Yeah, well, those are probably the ones from the other branch of Dragon and Tiger. Okay, so... Alright, the sending people was also from here, wasn't it? Yeah, I'm stupid. Actually afford it. Should I just go look for Mr. Shake then? I did get a new shotgun at least. I should probably eat up.
いらっしゃいませ.
Oh, I haven't actually gotten everything here. Or haven't gotten anything here. Well, it's a start, I guess. I'm sure some place here is meant to sell... no one in the way, that's a bit of an issue. I could go back here, but... At this point, okay, so that's the end. You're not. How did that miss?
Okay. That was close. This one doesn't do nearly as much damage. Even though it was both more expensive and has less ammo. Let me turn the camera. This is gonna cut it real close. Wait, I thought I changed the... This is not a good time to miss, Majima. Victory! Yes, I am going to beat him like a bitch. Hmm.
Right, let's go eat something. Just anything. Oh, okay, I guess that works too. Oh, pfft. There we go. Thanks for the free money. Oh, and the CP. Have I gotten everything here? Yup. I'm just gonna heal up real quick. I could probably just go back and repair everything as well, but right now I just want to get this over with. I might do it between episodes if it's about that time.